The U.S. fertility rate is below the level needed to replace the population. This is according to a new report from the National Center for Health Statistics. The total fertility rate for the U.S. in 2017 was 1,765.5 per 1,000 women. That is 16% below what is considered the level needed for a population to replace itself. Matt Yurus for WJZ.com.